Actress Kangana Ranaut posted a message on afforestation on Tuesday, saying a lot of trees have been uprooted in the recent cyclone Tauktae and hence we need to plant more trees. Kangana also shared photographs on Instagram where she can be seen planting trees. Today I planted 20 trees, we only ask what I got. Sometimes, please ask what I gave back to this planet also. In recent cyclone Tauktae, Mumbai lost more than 70% of its trees and Gujarat lost more than 50,000 trees. These trees take decades to grow. How can we lose them every year like this? Who is compensating for this loss? How are we preventing our cities from becoming concrete jungles? We must ask ourselves, did we ask authorities the right questions? What are we giving back to our country? She wrote, requesting BMC and the government of Gujarat to plant trees having medicinal values, the actress further wrote, I am requesting concerned Mumbai and Gujarat government to plant neem, peepal and bargat trees wherever trees are uprooted. Above mentioned trees have medicinal qualities. Not only they clean air, nourish the soil, they also emit extraordinary amount of oxygen. Let's save our cities, save our trees, our planet. That's the only way to save ourselves. INS report.